Hello to anybody that might be watching. Today I am hauling some cement powder. Just took off from Westlock and I'll be heading down to Atchison. Grab a load and I'll take it over to Barhead. Drop a full load there and then go back to Atchison for another load and come back to Westlock from there. So I'll take you along for the ride. And I'll see you when we get to Atchison. Hey Joel, do I gotta call them at all? Or like ENX about cement powder or just show up?
You just show up there. They're open 8 to 4 these days actually. So, alright, you can double check their hours. I mean, they're they say they're only open 8 till 4, but then sometimes there's guys there till 6 o'clock. So maybe just ask them when you're in there and see how late there's gonna be someone there. But yeah, otherwise, no, just pull up with your lids there, like normal, just pull on a scale, and I just go 21, 22, as long as I pull on a scale and I'm less than 20,500, then I just go 21, 22, and should be good. So, if you have another question, let me know, but yeah, no, I haven't been letting them know, or I haven't let them know every once in a while, but I just show up there, and they're always happy to load through, so, Ben.
Close to Barhead now. When I get there, I'm gonna have to unload this load of powder. And the way I gotta do that is they have two silos in Barhead, so I'll have to see if I can turn around in the yard and then back into the silo and then hook up my hoses, hook up the dust bag, and then blow the cement powder on the trailers into their silos. So like I said, getting close to Barhead now. Thank you.
Here, I'm just hooking up the hose that all this cement powder flows through as I unload the trailers. I'll just have to back up the trailer a little bit. This is a dust bag. I attach it there. As I'm blowing cement into the bin, it pressures up the bin and the dust has to escape somewhere, the air, so that's where the air can escape through this bag, and then the bag keeps the dust down, keeps it from going into the atmosphere. Here I'm hooking up the two trailers together. Air comes from the truck blower and then it transfers through that hose there, and then it pressures up the rear trailer now as I'm dumping the rear trailer. The dust bag looks like, and it's pressured up. You can see some dust escaping out the bottom of it. That's very minimal. The hose is kicking a little bit from the pressure as the powder moves through it. Put one trailer in the one silo and put the front trailer in the silo here. As I'm pressuring it up there. Not a lot to do during the 45 minutes it takes to dump a trailer. That there's the hose that is attached to the truck blower that supplies all the air to blow the cement powder. I'm just finished here, so just putting that away. Put my tools away and my hammer. Disconnect my hose and put that away again. It goes inside that tube, that way the any cement powder residue that doesn't get wet from the weather, and it would just set up and make it dirty. Put my dust bag back in the pail and put the lid on so that water stays out of there. and hit the road again for another load. This is the loading plant here. Got my front one loaded, just finishing loading the back one there. That was a full day, just getting back to the yard here. Got back to the yard where I started. Left here this morning, went and picked up a load of cement powder, went to Barhead and blew it off there, went for another load, and I'm back here. Well, I guess that's a wrap. To whoever's watching, I hope you enjoyed the show. This is me signing off.